Its name is Murius Vacha. For that one, first we are going to draw the whole outline for the top and for the bottom. You can see I'm just joining the tails here. Okay, the fin at the bottom, another one. You can see the details of the tail, some details of the fin on the side of the eye. The drawing is done. Now we are going to put little bit colors just to make it more interesting and putting it a very live shade. That's it. Thank you so much.